table, like Tasman Glacier. So the glacier itself is not like an iceberg, it's not floating in water. It's actually attached to the sides of the valley, attached to the valley floor, so the lake is constantly melting aligned to the surface. Quite a constant thermal notch.
Yeah.